Jerry trained for years to be a stunt car, but never quite made the cut. It certainly wasn't for lack of talent, though. The truth is, forklifts just don't make good stunt cars. Thankfully, Jerry could always fall back on his legendary juggling ability. If you're lucky, you'll spot him practicing in the wee hours of the morning in various secluded parking lots.